highs in the upper 30s. Chance of precipitation 40%. Here are the 9 p.m. weather conditions. The report from Columbus was not available. Once again at 9 p.m., the report from Columbus was not available. Now looking at the weather patterns affecting the southern Great Lakes and Ohio.
Oh my goodness, that's weird.